Luke Henry, after kicking Monarch's ass to the depths of space, is back on Earth, and now he's looking to save the world from the Fourth World Foundation. Sure, he had help from Penumbra before, but she's not helping him this time. He's got to face it on his own. He's coming for a villain known as Adonis. He'll do it. You'll be there. He'll be back in now. First Man 2, Learning Curve.
Hey everyone, thank you for joining me. This is a sped up time lapse of my inking the Captain Canuck cover from my show Mornings with Andy. If you're missing out on Mornings with Andy, don't fear, subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. I do it every morning at around 8:30 a.m. for about an hour. I draw, I talk, go over some news story, get old artwork. It's a hoot, and you'll enjoy it for sure. So, check out my channel and enjoy watching me ink this Captain Canuck cover sketch. For people that like to know what tools I use, I'm using a Raphael 8408. Size number 3 round sable hair brush, and I inked the whole cover with it. So once you see the final version of this cover at the end of the video, the whole thing was inked with this brush. After the video was complete, I did go back to my desk and use a little whiteout to clean a couple things up, not much though, and I use Higgins Black Magic ink.
Luke Henry, after kicking Monarch's ass to the depths of space, is back on Earth, and now he's looking to save the world from the Fourth World Foundation. Sure, he had help from Penumbra before, but she's not helping him this time. He's got to face it on his own. He's coming for the villain known as Adonis. He'll do it. You'll be there. Be back in now. First Man 2, Learning Curve.